And then you mentioned going into 05, new GM Ted Thompson.
He makes a pretty decent draft pick coming out.
Man was good. Like, for all the crap he got for being conservative, I don't think Packer fans will ever understand how good that man was and what he did for the Packers. So shout out to him before we kind of start into 05. He definitely turned the franchise around, got us on track. Say what you want about the man. He gave us an extra 17 years of a Hall of Fame quarterback.
At a time that was unprecedented. No one had really ever drafted quarterbacks when they didn't need one. They say the hardest time to pick a quarterback is when you need one. He took one proactively because he believed in draft and develop more than any other GM, probably up until that time. Completely different philosophy. Favre still playing. I know he was waffling retirement during the offseason, right. Not showing up.